Breakout barengan sama gue, Boy Willy Young.
Dan, let me introduce myself, my name is Libra Aquila.
Man, she's sick man, she's a girl version of me. You are. Dan sekarang di sini kita bukan berdua doang yang Libra, karena kita di Institut Musik Indonesia ada teman-teman kita dari Bonnie and the Player.
Kurang good players.
And the good players.
They're not just players, they're good players.
Hell yeah, tadi gua gak dengar mereka gila di resiknya gila. They sound freaking sick, man. Alright, so who's Bonnie? Bonnie. Lu Bonnie? Oke, jadi lu leadernya nih?
Iya, otaknya.
Otaknya, jadi kita ngobrol-ngobrol banyak sama lu?
Yes.
Oke, kalau gitu.
Switch it. Is that okay?
Iya, iya. Itu tadi bahasa berat.
Oke, boleh kalau gitu Bonnie lo perkenalin deh personil dari Bonnie and the Good Players. Ini siapa aja?
Oke, jadi di Bonnie and the Good Players tentunya ada gue, Bonnie di drum, and then vokalis gue, Yeri. Terus kakak gue, Mas Jatra.
Hello.
Bass. Terus ada Azad gitar, ada Galu gitar, ada Ocha. Mangkis. Sebenarnya kita ada bertujuh sih.
Bertujuh.
Satu ada pemain percussion, cuman mungkin agak berhalangan dan kita temanya akustikan, jadi kita berenam aja.
Oke. Okay. So, kalau misalnya berlapan gimana? Ntar tambah dua personal boleh juga
boleh
nih.
Boleh banget sih. Jadi kita bersembilan.
Hey, you know what?
Terus kita bagi sembilan suara.
Kita cover, jangan cari bel juga dong. Beda, men. Kita cover mau gak nanti di akhir acara?
Yuk, gimana?
Ya, kalian iringin kita ya?
Sudah, boleh.
Hey, wait. Tahu gak? Lu tuh bandnya is jazz, right? Yeah. Lebih ke jazz kan musik-musik lu? Arrangement-nya?
Sebenarnya kita jazz totok juga enggak. Jadi kita tuh pada sukanya sebenarnya ini muka-mukanya suka musik-musik negro. Jadi semua laid back. Jadi cuman kemasannya kita adalah kita menggunakan harmonisasi dan chord-chord dari jazz. Jadi interpretasinya jadi ada music groove-nya, ada jazz-nya kita gabungin satu.
Kalau gitu, Bra.
Let's rap.
Akhir acara yuk.
Yuk.
Yes.
Boleh ya? Kita gabung awesome.
Let's do that.
Oke deh kalau gitu. Speaking of which ya, soal band beraliran. Kalau ini jazz ya.
Right.
Sebenarnya banyak banget band-band dari berbagai macam aliran yang for me itu inspirational banget. Nah, kalau menurut kalian sendiri, siapa band yang menginspirasi kalian?
Ya, untuk kalau dari luar sih kita banyak ngambil ya kembali lagi jadi kayak seperti Mary J. Blige terus siapa? Michael Jackson atau Jackson 5 itu kita lihat yang jadul-jadul ya, Earth, Wind and Fire,
Brian McKnight.
Terus Brian Culbertson, mungkin ada yang tahu, Stevie Wonder, terus kalau dari Earth, Wind, kalau dari Indonesia tentu saja banyak musisi seperti kita nggak Muna ya, kita lihat sekarang anak-anak muda kita lihat dari berkaca pada ada yang namanya BLP. Dari Lee Kumahua Project, kita lihat mereka, terus kita lihat dari banyak band-band indie mungkin ya, supaya musik nggak terlalu sempit, kita lihat kayak GWS, ada nama GWS, Proklamator, itu mungkin jarang terdengar, cuman buat kita tuh inspirasi sih.
Right, tapi you know what, itu musik mereka tuh emang R&B banget ya, seperti this next video clip, dan gue juga suka nih guys, gue suka kalau dua musisi yang berbeda, misalkan dua aliran yang berbeda, mereka bisa menjadi satu.
Yeah.
Seperti yang ini nih, I've Got The Script featuring will.i.am. The Script is a pop rock band, right?
Yes.
And will.i.am is a rapper.
Rapper
producer, langsung aja. This is
Hall of Fame. Check it out.
Woo!
Something to admire, 'cause your shine is something like a mirror, and I can't help but notice you reflect in this heart of mine. If you ever feel alone and the glare makes me hard to find, just know that I'm always parallel on the other side. 'Cause with your hand in my hand and a pocket full of soul, I can tell you no place we couldn't go. Just put your hand on the glass, I'll be trying to pull you through. You just gotta be strong, 'cause I don't wanna lose you now. I'm looking right at the other half of me, 'cause I can see the sand in my heart. Cause I don't wanna lose you now. I'm looking right at the other half of me. The vacancy that's set in my heart is a space and now you're home. Show me how to fight for now. And I tell you, baby, it was easy coming back into you once I figured it out. You were right here all along. It's like you're my mirror staring back at me. I couldn't get any bigger with anyone else beside of me. And now it's clear as this promise that we're making two reflections into one. Cause it's like you're my mirror staring back at me.
Kahon apalagi.
I can hear it. Gua kedenger loh influence dari Brian McKnight-nya in your voice, dude. Ya kan?
Bener banget, bener banget.
You can hear it. You can hear it, right?
Salah satu influence saya.
It's Brian McKnight. What's your favorite Brian McKnight song?
Banyak sih, Mary Your Daughter.
Dang, I like that. Itu ini bukan?
Mary Your Daughter, make her my own.
Dari hati banget.
That's a really sweet song.
Love that song.
Bener banget, ya. Dan tadi kita juga udah lihat ya guys, video clip dari siapa boy?
Kings of Leon,
You Somebody.
You know what? Tau gak mereka menang Grammys for how many categories?
Is it two?
Three! Man, those guys are crazy, man.
Best rock song.
Best rock album.
Rock album?
And the other one I forgot, gua lupa waktu itu gua nonton, but these guys are amazing, man.
Dan khususnya in particular You Somebody itu ingat gak sih begitu single itu keluar, banyak banget yang nge-cover, ya gak sih? Iya gak guys? Banyak banget dari mulai Pixie Lott, I love her version of cover. Ada juga Paramore juga nge-cover itu.
Di Indonesia juga nih, Raisa juga nge-cover and it was great.
It was great.
Kalian, have you covered that song? Pernah gak?
Belum sih, cuma anak-anak ini ada yang banyak.
Make it jazz, dude.
Iya bener banget. Dengan taste music kalian, dengan aliran kalian itu pasti gila gokil banget ya. Are You Somebody.
Baik kalau Yeri yang nyanyi. Aduh, nanti banget.
Jadi beda banget suaranya.
Beda banget.
Dan itu mukanya juga gak beda jauh ya sama vokalisnya ya.
Gue penasaran nih, untuk Bonnie and the Good People ya.
These are good people juga sih.
Lagu apa yang kalian paling sering cover dan menurut kalian tuh ini lagu apa sih, lagu diamond banget yang benar-benar enak banget di cover dan never get bored.
Paling kita sering cover sih, pertama sih paling Justin Timberlake.
Mirrors yang tadi. Oke.
Okay. Nah, terus kebetulan karena kita kan kuliah di Institut Musik Indonesia, jadi kita sering main bareng kan. Jadi banyakan tuh lagu-lagu seperti misalnya kayak Earth, Wind & Fire, kita bawa lagu-lagu dari Brian McKnight, terus sama Jackson 5 sih kita paling suka sih.
Itu kalian memilih lagu-lagu itu untuk di cover karena apanya nih? Karena memang kalian suka sama aransemen mereka, terus
atau artisnya
atau apanya? Unsur apa tuh
mungkin,
yang membuat?
Mungkin kita lebih suka musiknya, terus
soul-nya.
Nah,
yeah. Rasanya deh.
Rasanya tuh enak banget deh.
Banget.
Enak banget.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Silakan interpretasikan sendiri.
Perfect.
Yes.
Okay. Perfect. Okay. After this nih ya, kita masih punya video klip yang kalau this one, I'm sure it will move your body.
I think I know.
What is it?
All the other kids with the pumped-up kids, you better run.
Check it out. Alright guys, welcome back on Breakout. Yeah, masih sama teman-teman dari Bonnie and the Good Players juga. Okay. What's up? Nah, kita nih sekarang ya, Boy ya. Kan tadi kita udah ngebahas soal band-band dari berbagai macam aliran gitu ya. Nah, sekarang gue pengen ngomongin band yang jujur aja ya, dulu pas SMP. I once play the song. Gue lagi zaman-zamannya tau gak sih yang kayak kalau lo ngeband cewek tuh kayak megang banget gitu kan. Gue jadi vokalis, gue bawain Paramore. Karena Paramore itu adalah salah satu band dengan vokalis cewek yang gila.
Tapi menurut gue, you're right man. Si Hayley Williams itu salah satu cewek yang rambutnya pirang, rambutnya orange.
Orange.
The hottest orange
hair. Hottest orange hair girl.
Freaking hot man. What do you guys think of Paramore?
Paramore gila sih. Sedap banget.
Sedap banget ya? Yeah.
Soalnya dapet banget.
Suaranya, setuju gak kalau gue bilang suaranya dia tuh kuat banget, berkarakter banget. Dan gak cuman suaranya doang, tapi karismanya gede banget.
Iya, true.
Karismanya gede banget.
Kalau kalian lagu Paramore favorit apa?
Kalau gue, Haleluya sih.
Haleluya?
Haleluya!
Kita sama gak sama Jeff Buckley punya?
No, it's different.
It's different?
No.
Jeff Buckley,
their, their own Haleluya. Okay. Yeah, dan tau gak sih sebenarnya di video klip mereka yang cukup baru, relatif baru, Ain't It Fun?
I love it!
You love it?
It's, I love it.
Karena itu emang fun ya.
Do we have the clip?
We actually, I don't know if we have it or not, but in the video...
I think we do. I think we do.
We do.
Okay,
oh,
play
yes!
Play it. Okay,
we do.
Ain't It Fun, play it. Oh hey guys, now it's cover time. Dan sekarang Bunny and the Good Players, mereka akan cover lagi ya, Libra?
Yep, bakal lagu apa?
Kita akan membawakan lagu
Adele.
Wow.
Oh,
yeah. What is it? Rolling in the Deep?
Rolling in the Deep.
Yes.
Kenapa? Why Rolling in the Deep?
Karena...
Rolling.
Karena rolling.
Rolling identik sama maju.
Rolling?
Jadi kita mau maju.
Maju di dalam.
Tunggu. Mungkin ini filosofinya
berbeda,
tinggi
ya?
Dan mendalam banget. Makanya sampai kita gak ngerti.
Itu yang kita cari.
We leave it to you guys. Yeah. Anything, pokoknya terserah mereka.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Bunny and the Good Player.
Woo!
Heart inside of your hand, and you played it.
starting in my heart, reaching a V for peace, and it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out, and I'll lay your seat back.
All right, guys, that was Coldplay featuring Rihanna with Princess of China. Gila ya, hot video, hot song, hot people.
She's hot.
She's hot, and they're hot, Coldplay. Kapan ya Coldplay ke Indonesia? Oh, lama banget gue tungguin. Lo tau gak dulu sempat trending topic worldwide, hashtag Indonesia wants Coldplay, dan gue ikutan nge-tweet itu banyak banget.
I did.
Tapi,
you know what, tau gak?
Kecewa gue.
You know what? Coldplay itu cuma mau konser di depan 40.000 penonton. Jadi minimal untuk
really?
Coldplay mau datang ke Indonesia butuh 40.000 penonton, guys.
Lo bakal nonton gak?
Iya, nonton.
Nonton kan?
Pasti.
Itu.
Tweeting, man.
Everybody wants Coldplay.
Ayo, tweet. Indonesia wants Coldplay. Indonesia wants Coldplay. Biar tweeting. Mereka datang. Oke. Okay.
Yes. Please.
Speaking about Coldplay, mereka adalah Britpop, ya?
Yes.
Kalau kalian suka band-band British, siapa?
Ya, Coldplay.
Coldplay.
Coldplay. Ya, Coldplay. Coldplay and
Coldplay. Coldplay, and Coldplay. Eh, gue mau nanya sama yang main ini nih. Pianisnya tadi, siapa namanya? Namanya Pianis. Ini unik-unik ya orang-orang di sini.
Namanya teh Jepang banget.
Oke, kalau band British paling suka siapa?
Saya band British. Saya paling suka.
Sebenarnya
Coldplay sih. Coldplay. Mendingan gak usah ditanya, semuanya sama.
Oke, bassist. Mr. Bass. Mr. Bass.
Mr. Bass ini.
Apa?
Oh, 30 Seconds to
Mars. Ya.
Sama. Jared Leto. Oh my God, hot. Miu.
Mio.
Dia udah pernah kesini tapi dua kali ya, nonton?
Iya. Yeah. Lo bro?
Saya Coldplay juga.
Coldplay juga. Kalau gue suka Muse.
Muse. Udah pernah kesini belum sih? Hah? Udah pernah kesini ke Indonesia?
Muse. Yeah,
belum.
Belum ya?
Belum. Gila ya, I love you.
Kalau gue yang suka banget itu Arctic Monkey.
Arctic Monkey. Dateng dia. Tapi tahu gak siapa yang gak kalah keren? Kita ada nih video clip berikutnya. This is coming from Imagine Dragons. Did you guys watch them at the Grammys?
I did.
Nonton gak?
They killed it, totally.
Yes,
keren
tapi,
banget.
Kalau menurut gue ya Libra, kan ada yang rap tuh si Kendrick Lamar. Kalau menurut gue ya Kendrick Lamar stole the show.
That's what I tweeted.
Yeah, that is
true. It's true. Dia killed it, he owned it. Tapi ya Imagine Dragons gak kalah keren juga sih.
But that was the best performance of the Grammys night. Kalau menurut gue ya pribadi. Oke, okay? Let's check out this video clip. Ini dia Imagine Dragons with
Radioactive.
Alright guys, terima kasih udah nonton breakout episode kali ini dan juga terima kasih untuk
kalian. Hey, sukses terus kalian ya dan buat semua teman-teman di Institut Musik Indonesia.
Amin.
Yeah,
oh iya.
Yes,
kalau ini kalau misalnya mau lihat performing kita, itu di YouTube boleh lihat di Bonnie and the Good Players, boleh di search. Kita ada pernah main beberapa lagu, ada di. Terus kita juga punya video klipan pokoknya. Sama iya pokoknya itu single kita pokoknya nanti bisa teman-teman lihat ya. Sama di SoundCloud.
SoundCloud
di Bonny Pirits, sukses sih tulisannya. Jadi Bonny Pirits.
Kalian ngefans sama Bonny and the Good Players, mau ngeliat video klipannya mereka di YouTube, you guys go ahead.
Langsung aja. Dan buat kamu-kamu yang pengen nonton semua tayangan yang ada di net, kalian bisa akses juga lewat www.netmedia.co.id.
That is right. .netmedia.co.id.
That's perfect. Dan buat yang berlangganan First Media, kamu juga bisa nemuin tayangannya di channel 371HD.
And if you guys want to follow our Twitter, juga bisa di @breakoutnet dengan hashtag #breakoutnet. Kalau kalian mau request apapun, whatever you guys want, bisa di request. Channel 232 is Big TV. Kalau kalian mau pakai aplikasi kita on your smartphone or whatever, bisa download di
App Store atau Play Store.
Dan buat kalian kalau if you guys can't watch our show on TV, kalian juga bisa ngedengerin stream kita di radio, yaitu di radio. Dan itu di Indica FM 91.6. Thank you guys for watching. Nama gue Boy William.
And my name is Libra Aquila.
Dan mereka adalah Bonnie and
the Good Players.
This is our version of Drunken Love medley with Super Bass and Look at Me Now.
Let's we do medley it. All of it.
I've been drinking. I get filthy when the liquor's gone to me. I've been thinking. Why can't I get my fingers off it, baby? I want you, na na.
baby, I want you. Cigars on ice, cigars on ice. Feeling like an animal with these cameras all in my grill. Flashing lights, flashing lights. You got me fitted, 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 baby, I want you, na na. You got me fitted, 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 baby, I want you, na na. Yeah, get it.
We'll be alright, love. This one's for the boys with the boom assist, some top down AC with the cool assist. And when he come up in the club, he blazing up. He got stacks on necks like he's saving up. He ill, he real, he might get a deal. He bought, but it's like he get right kind of bail. He cold, he dope, he might suck up. He always in the air, but never like coke. Motherfucking trip, trip, sell it on the ship, ship. When he make a little bit, kiss him on the lip. That's the kind of dude I was looking for. Yes, he gets left in a looking hole. Say, excuse me, you're a hell of a guy. I mean, mama, mama, I like pelican fly. I mean, he's so shy, I'm lucky and tired. Let's take a little guy with thing on his pie. Yeah.
All night long.
We'll be alright,
love.
We'll be alright.
Chicken pickin' the gorilla, cause I make a lot of chicken. They can try to be on my shit. Better cuff your chicken if you with the wrecking ghetto. And she accidentally zip and fall on my dick. Oops, I said on my dick. I don't really mean to say on my dick, but since we talking about my dick, all your mother mother say hi to it. Cause I'm feeling like I'm running and I'm feeling, cause I gotta get away, get away, get away. But I know that I don't and I won't ever stop, cause you know I gotta win every day. See, they really wanna pop me. Just know that you will never flop me. That I can be a little cocky, but you ain't never gonna stop me. Every time I got a nigga, gotta sit, then I gotta go, and then I gotta get it, then I gotta blow, and then I gotta show to any little thing that nigga think that it be doing, cause it doesn't matter, cause I'm gonna da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- gonna get it again. I be doing it to death and I move a little foul. Nigga better call a ref. Everybody know my style and you know that I'm the best when it come to doing this. And I be banging on my chest. I be banging in the east, banging in the west. Come to give you more, I will never give you less. Read it in the streets, you can hear it in the press. Do you really wanna know what's next?
Moving all night.